The mask represents the design that I did for the Heathchuck Nation opposes Enbridge. The mask is of Yagis. It's a big sea monster and he's swallowing a super tanker. And that's on display to show the general public our stand. We don't want tanker traffic in anyone's country. As a speaker or a protector for the land, I don't think it's a good idea, and I know a lot of people in different parts of the world think the same thing.